By the year 2020, 62% of the jobs in Kentucky are projected to require post-secondary education and training. How are businesses and our educational systems working together to train top talent? Well, I talk with Cheryl A. Oldham, Vice President of Education Policy at the U.S. Chamber of Commerce and Senior Vice President of the Center for Education and Workforce at the U.S. Chamber of Commerce Foundation, coming up this weekend on Connections. Thank you so much, Ms. Oldham, for stopping by our studios in Kentucky while you were here. It's a pleasure.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
We have a great conversation about a lot of other things, but one thing we both said after the taping of the interview was we didn't talk about the opioid epidemic and how this is really affecting workforce development efforts. And in Kentucky, you know very well that it is a major barrier. So what is the U.S. Chamber of Commerce doing to kind of address that issue?
Well, we are trying to provide some tools and some resources through the members that we have, which is through the employer community, but not to help the employer community so that they can better help their employees' families. I mean, this is a huge, this is not just a Kentucky issue, but Kentucky is certainly hit hard, but it is affecting the nation, and it really is a workforce issue. And so we're just trying to do what we can to support communities and workers and employers.
You probably get asked this question a lot. What should I tell my kid to be looking into when they grow up so they'll have a good, high-paying job?
Yeah.
What would your answer be?
Well, I have a 15-year-old.
Uh-huh.
And so
he asks you that, right?
He does. He says, Mom, I don't know what I want to do. And
right.
So, you know, one of the things I said to him is there are some great tools out there right now. There's one in particular called U-Science. I'm not a spokesperson
right.
for it, but it's an aptitude tool that really helps. It's not the one you and I did when we
right.
were kids. It really helps you to figure out what are your natural abilities and then connects you to all of these careers and career pathways and what do you need to study and how long do you need to go to school. There's some amazing tools out there that can really build that career pathway for young people today.
Yeah, awesome. Well, what'd you call it again?
It's called U-Science.
U-Science, which I would never.
U-Science.
Okay.
It's really cool.
So we would only think that would be just for measuring science aptitude.
No,
but it's, yeah.
it's just scientifically,
sure.
I mean, it's very, you know, rigorous in its creation.
Yeah,
so,
I'm
yeah.
gonna look that up.
Yeah, you should.
Well, you can look a whole lot up when you talk and listen to Cheryl Oldham from the U.S. Chamber of Commerce coming up this Friday on KET2 at 5 o'clock and then on Sunday at 1:30 in the afternoon on KET the main channel. You can watch online anytime after that at KET.org/connections. Hope you'll join us.